Ladies and gentlemen, welcome once again to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Today's event should be a classic, Bobby.
That's right, Zach. It's a must-see for Genki enthusiasts.
We've seen today's contestant before. It's the leader of the world-famous Saints.
This criminal kingpin-turned-media star has excelled in several matches already.
This should be the toughest arena this contestant has faced yet.
Get ready for all the fun of bullets and body bags, folks. Let's watch the action. Pocket.
And now, the present is on the map.
They keep that up, they'll go home rich.
Definitely no stranger to handling a gun.
This thing is doing everything right.
Pocket.
We don't see a contestant dominate an arena like this often.
Every shot seems to hit something today.
Wish we had insta replay on that.
The Saints Capital is having no trouble with this arena.
Pocket.
You know, Bobby, I've been thinking of buying a gun.
Really, Zach? What kind of gun are you
with? And now, the present is on the map.
People will be talking about this round for a while.
That's some great action.
Every contestant on Professor Genki should perform this well.
Ethico!
This is unbelievable!
Cash in pocket!
This thing is doing everything right!
Cash in pocket!
Here comes the hunter!
Those guys seem bigger every round!
So what do you think of shotguns?
They have a nasty kick that we've seen on the show before. You sure that isn't too much for you, Zach?
Something smaller then?
Might be best. The people at Powder should be able to help you choose.
I can't shop there, Bobby. Every time I go in, the sales girls are all over me.
That explains why your mother-in-law doesn't like you.
You think she's spying on me?
Quite a performance so far.
This is really amazing shooting.
I'd hate to be a mascot facing this contestant.
Very impressive.
Singe the hair.
That's some great action. And now the present is on the map.
Extended reality.
Doing everything right.
In pocket.
The contestant has left the arena.
That was some incredible shooting.
The winnings from this round are impressive.
Cash like that will buy a lot of hookers and bobbleheads for the Saints.
Got any change on you?
Thank you. Leave Nightblade alone.
I'm still the best. You've lost your bike!
Ah! I'm riding my bike!
Bastard
shoot the shit out of you!
Don't ask, don't tell. What happened to that?
Couldn't fight worse shit! That would make Gat proud. Wow. Nothing like a little carnage. Nice. Therapeutic! better this way. That has to be embarrassing.